I, Mario Souza Jr., take you, Kristen Cox, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
I, Kristen Cox, take you, Mario Souza Jr., to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
Toast to the most beautiful woman in the world, Kristen Souza. Now, I almost said Cox.
I couldn't have asked for a better man for my sister, because through all of her ups and downs, which I've had to deal with, you've taken the burden.
You're gonna make a great husband. You're already a great friend, and eventually you're gonna make a great father.
Kristen is beautiful, intelligent, and very down to earth. As long as I've known Kristen, she's been by Mario's side to support him and provide balance to their relationship.
Maybe I'm just an average guy, so why do I feel so alone?